Welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy that you are here today. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And to all my subscribers, thank you so much. You all are so wonderful. Thank you. And to those who this is their first time of coming by, please, 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 please do where to subscribe. That red button there, just click on it. Thank you so much. I'm happy. And today, we are going to be making plantain frittata. Yes, plantain frittata is just something you can just use as a change. No, breakfast, do for your kids. They will love it. And today I'm going to be, I have my plantain. So, and also I have my tomatoes with fresh pepper. It's actually yellow pepper. You can use red pepper. So it's yellow pepper that is available for me. And I have my sausages here. And also in here I have carrots, green peas, and spring onions. So right now I will just go fry my plantain. So guys, I'm done with frying my plantain here. So I'll start with the sauce. This is groundnut oil. So my tomatoes and my pepper. So also my onion. Why I'm allowing this to cook a little, I'm just going to break my eggs. So this is 5 eggs. This is what I'm going to be using. So I'm just going to be adding my sausages. And when you're frying, fry on a low heat so that it doesn't burn. We'll allow this to heat up the sausages a little, like 2 minutes. So I'm using no cube, just one. So I'm just going to use a little bit of curry powder, just little. So now I'm going to be adding my vegetables. So I'm going to put my egg and whisk it with little salt. Now this is the time to really, really reduce your light. So right now I'm just going to start placing my plantain. So that it can stick with the whole thing. So this is it. It's on a very low heat, so I'm just allow it to cook a little before flipping it over. So flipping it over is where the work is. We have to be careful when flipping. So guys, what I did was I used this plate and covered the pan, then turned over. So to get this, the flipping is actually where the work is in this. So this is it, your plantain frittata, and it's looking really good and it also tastes good. So you can try yours for your kids at home for breakfast. They will love it. So guys, thank you so much. Thank you for watching this video, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and if you have not subscribed, make sure you subscribe to this channel. Thank you. See you in my next video. Bye.